It's impacted me. I have spiritual peace that I can't even explain it. It just feels so good. I look forward to getting up early in the morning to coming to my rotation for hospitality. It's just awesome. I'm the spirit, everything, the Jesus is just in me. And I love it. I love serving people. I love my team, my leader, she's awesome. I love when people walk in and they see our big smiles and we're able to give them something to eat, coffee. Makes everybody's day, just great.
It's given me the opportunity to serve with a lot of, over the years, not even just the current band, but over the years, a lot of amazing musicians, whether they're members of the church or brought in to play with us. And it's taught me that I'm not as good as I think I am, and it's brought a lot of humility and grace into my life with not just music, just in everyday occurrences. You know, I treat everybody with a little more grace and have a little more humility in most of the things I do.
For me, I think it's just been cool that I get to interact with kids, not so much on a younger level, but more of like they're going into making adult decisions sooner than later. So I feel like I bring a lot to the table, meaning that I'm an adult. And I made stupid mistakes when I was younger, so I was able to help them out with that and just being there for them.
I get to see kind of like how Jesus is impacting people's lives. I think in regular church, you hear it, but in Sunday school, in little steps, you see it. You see moms telling stories about their kids singing the songs. They're at home, or how we sometimes will get stories about how a kid said, well, no, because Jesus has it and it's okay. And when you hear that, even the days where you're tired and you don't want to come in, you just remember that it was worth coming in, like they're worth coming in for.